I hate to see a 15-year-old. My God, that's pretty young.
A 15-year-old is in jail accused of ransacking cars in a Port Charlotte neighborhood.
And we found out today he is not the first teenager arrested from a foster home on Loveland in Freeport. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio is with your Charlotte County News team.
A laundry list of teenage arrests coming from this Port Charlotte home.
We love this neighborhood. And I'll be darned if I'm going to put up with any problem. I don't want any problems.
Yesterday, 15-year-old Anthony DiNatale locked up in juvie for theft. He's accused of ransacking a car around the block. That car belonging to Tristan Clark. Clark says she walked outside to hop in her car and drive to school when she noticed someone had been inside.
All of the things that were in my arm console and my glove compartment just trashed all over the floor and in the seats.
Clark says she called the police right away, but she too knows this isn't the only kid arrested from the house on Freeport Avenue. Just this past December, a 17-year-old locked up for drugs, theft, and battery. In August 2017, a 14-year-old arrested for aggravated battery using a deadly weapon and for causing more than $1,000 in damage. Back in November of 2015, a 15-year-old arrested on 10 counts of burglary.
You know, it's just shocking that a 15-year-old is doing something like this.
The same energy that they